As of today, statewide election management system received more than 20,000 absentee ballots in Mississippi ahead of the 2023 primary election. All mail-in absentee ballots must be postmarked by August 8th, that is Election Day, and then received within 5 business days of August 8th in order to count. And for the latest on the election, stay with 12 News. We are your local election headquarters.